Spielberg's War of the Worlds, starring Tom Cruise and Dakota Fanning. It's a highly realistic set piece, as it is a real retired aircraft that was broken into several pieces specifically for the movie. And here to tell us a little bit more about it is the film's production designer, Rick Carter, alongside the film's director, once again, Steven Spielberg.
The airplane crash site set is a perfect example of a set that is all designed around a vision that Steven had.